Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train 1-year-old Australian Shepherd, Mia. She's here for the stability of her basic commands and also aggression. She is barking at people, unfortunately, it seems like all over their apartment complex. Whenever they go out, she's very, very fearful. So it's actually starting to turn towards aggression instead of just running away. She's now lunging and barking. So we're going to try to boost her confidence. We're going to work on her pulling like crazy on the leash. We're going to work on the stability of staying in the commands. But let me show you what she knows so far. Mia, come. Mia, come. Good. Oh, Mia, come. Mia, come. Good girl. Mia, sit. Sit. Good girl. Mia, down. Mia, down. Mia, down. Mia, please. Can you please? Mia, please. Mia, please. So as you can see, she is very, very fearful. Once she's in a sit, she's not moving. When they did drop her off to me, she was barking and lunging right at me, jumping up on me. I don't know if she would have bit, but she did seem extremely fearful when they dropped her off. So definitely taking her out of her element. We need to boost her confidence. We're going to be working on the commands. And like I said, pulling on the leash. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.